upstairs. Oh, look at how they're grinning, the boys. And they're in mini dress uniforms.
We're told that they're Waif Keller.
Wow.
Does that name mean anything to you?
Hey YouTubers, I'm gonna be reacting to the Royal Wedding 2018, and it's in Britain, so I'm watching it on CBS. You can have a look too. Oh, she looks so beautiful. Oh, do you hear that lovely music? Doesn't she look like the most beautiful thing? I wish I was at that wedding. Get to. Oh, do you hear that lovely music? Doesn't she look like the most beautiful thing? I wish I was at that wedding. Good too. They look so happy. Oh, they look so happy. Look at the flower girls. It's like a fairy tale. Look at them. I feel so happy for them.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God,
and the
fellowship of the Holy Spirit. Love live in God, and God lives in them. Together to witness the marriage of Henry, Charles, Albert, David.
This is going to take a long time.
Marriage is a gift of God in creation, through which husband and wife may know the grace of God. It is given that as man and woman grow together in love and trust, they shall be united with one another in heart, body, and mind, as Christ is united with his bride, the Church. And tenderness of sexual union as the foundation of family life, in which children are born.
Okay, this is taking too long. Let's skip.
And when you, the families and friends of Harry and Meghan, support and uphold them to come.
It's such a beautiful moment.
As we stand, let us pray for
now this is taking too long again. Why does this camera make the wedding so bright to see? Sorry about this, viewers. Hey, now they're about to kiss. Ugh. That's so disgusting. I'm never getting married.